experience.
Just grab and shove them in your endless pockets. Large things we might have to actually put into bags.
How do I tell what's small and what's large?
By the size. If it's something that could fit in your hand, it'll go in your pockets. If it's something that cannot fit in your hand, it goes in a bag.
You know, there are times I regret asking questions. That is one of those times.